Good afternoon. This is another short unplanned video, but it has a very long backstory. It seems like a strange title for this video, a strange question. At first I want to answer, anyone will do, but it turns out, not anyone. Who long communicates with me and reads my chat? There was a topic a year ago about how Shield TV outputs noticeably brighter image than Dune Real Vision or Zidu or Fire TV. And the difference in DV brightness is apparent at least on LG TVs from year 20 and younger, especially on OLED TVs. And this difference in brightness is only visible if instead of DV cinema mode you turn on DV home cinema mode. And when we previously tried to understand what is the matter. Then initially, I thought that it was because of hybrids movies, but it turned out that even on the correct video 7 and 8 profile was the difference in brightness between the Shield TV and other players, actually on the 5 profile is also the difference, was also the version that the case in the parameter black level, he was always in movie mode is low, and in cinema mode was in auto. But then in the new firmware this parameter became the same in both modes, now it is automatic and cannot be changed. And now a year later, based on the new discoveries I managed to make about Dolby Vision, I got an idea of what this difference in brightness could be related to. To confirm, I decided to compare the output of Nvidia Shield in LLDV mode with TV LED and compare with the same Dune Real Vision. In the same two output options. I took the movie Babylon in profile 8, specifically so that there was no influence of the FEL layer and proceeded with the tests. And my theory worked. I think anyone who watches my videos carefully has already guessed what's up, let me show you. Watch this fragment of a video made with Dune Real Vision in TV LED mode, this is cinema mode. And this is home cinema mode. You can see that there is a difference in brightness, but not a big one. And this is LLDV output mode. Again cinema mode. And this is home cinema mode, the situation has not changed. Home cinema mode in both cases gives a slight increase in brightness. Yes, the settings in the TV are at maximum and the same for both Dolby Vision modes. And now the Nvidia Shield TV. This is the output in LLDV mode. There is no difference with the Dune, the same slight difference in brightness between modes. And here's the TV LED mode. This is the DV cinema mode. And this is DV home cinema, look, on the sand, you can see it very well, and on the graphics too. We can see that the images are much brighter. True, the colors and contrast have deteriorated. So what's the problem? It's simple, as we found out from my research, only the Shield TV is a real TV LED player and yet Apple TV is able to do so. The other players are fake TV LED players. And why is there a difference in brightness in DV home cinema mode? There is even simpler, LG TV sets from 20 years support such a useful for fans of watching movies in the light, the function, more precisely, this new standard Dolby Vision, which called Dolby Vision IQ. This is a new DV function, which uses a light sensor built into the TV, and based on the ambient light the TV optimizes the image under that light. This standard only works in DV home cinema mode. Also, Dolby Vision IQ requires the player to output video in TV LED mode. It turns out that if you want to watch DV not in the dark, as prescribed by the standards, but you want to watch a movie in the light and use DV home cinema mode, then you have only two choices of media players. This Nvidia Shield TV or Apple TV, or use UHD Blu-ray players or Klon Oppo. So there you have it, I am unequivocally against this viewing mode, because in DV home cinema mode, the image deteriorates, and it is noticeable, in this mode is amplified additionally contrast. Also, this Dolby Vision IQ standard is not supported on Sony and Philips TVs. That is why, there was no difference when switching Dolby Vision output modes on Sony when we tried to test on it. Sony and Philips use their own algorithms to work with the light sensor. So it makes no difference how the signal is fed from the media player. Apart from LG, this standard is supported by Panasonic, Let us summarize. It turns out that the question posed in the title of the video is not strange. If you are a fan of watching movies in the light and are willing to look at the wrong, but bright picture and you have a TV LG 20 years or younger or Panasonic or something else with support for Dolby Vision IQ, then to get maximum brightness, you need to use to watch movies in Dolby Vision either built into the TV itself players, they support maximum TV features, or use Shield TV or Apple TV. Or use UHD Blu-ray players Oppo or Sony or a clone Oppo. That's about it. Thank you for your attention.